Good morning, Mr. President.
All right, today, we will be looking at question and answering comprehension, and we'll be looking at types of comprehension questions. After this lesson, you should be able to define and understand the different types of comprehension questions. You should be able to answer questions from the different levels, right? And you should be able to also generate questions that demonstrate that you understand the different types of comprehension questions. All right, the first thing that I want you to do is to go into three groups. Three groups, yes. Three groups.
Is it correct?
No, not you. Three groups. You're going to read the answers and you have to figure out what the question was or what the question is. All right, and you'll write it on the paper. We're going to play it as a game. The first group that finishes, figures out the questions, wins. All right.
Thank you.
All right, you have 2 more minutes.
Eastfield Terrace.
because the author has said it wasn't uncommon for robbers to overflow from the wheelie bins on the street. What do you think the question is? You have to see anyone on your Facebook. All right, let's move on. Ali and Bruce, what do you have to put for question two?
Why do you think that all of the house on Westbrook Parkway on East Hill Terrace and why? Give you a reason.
He said, why do you think?
Give the reason.
All right, well.
Do you think the houses are well located on East Hill Terrace? If your answer is yes, that's true. That's me, one.
All right.
Why do you think the owner of the house is a little bit strange?
Okay. Alright, let's read the last one again. I think the neighbors think the owner of the house is a little bit strange or odd, as she is still able to stay in the house despite the horrendous smell coming from the house. Now it started off with what?
I think.
I think.